what's up? It's Dante. Welcome back to my channel.
Swish, swish, swish. Another one in the basket.
Okay, so I just reacted to the song called If I Can't Have You by my boy Shawn motherfucking Mendez, bitch, my thing popping singer. Woo! What a rush. That song is a bop. It's a bop, bitch. It's a bop. It's a bop. Love it so much. The beat, the lyrics, everything is sickening. Oh, it's amazing. Now, we're about to watch the music video. Well, I am. I don't know if you have already, but I want to say this before I start. There's a link down in my description if you guys have not watched the music video. Watch that first. Then come back and watch my reaction, okay?
Okay.
I'm a huge fan of Shawn. I'm part of the Mendez Army. He's so talented. Oh, God, I just can't. Shawn is fucking sickening. I love him so much. His music is sensational. I play it all the time. I'm really excited to watch this music video, and I'm just more happy that there's new music out for, like, the summer and shit, bitch. Like, I'm just so happy. I'm just so happy. Before I start this reaction, this video is sponsored by SeatGeek. If you guys are thinking about going to any baseball games or concerts, Shawn's on tour right now, SeatGeek is the best place to buy your tickets. Once you download the SeatGeek app, you will see green to yellow to red dots. Green dots are great tickets, great pricing. Yellow dots are okay seating and okay pricing. And the red dots are expensive, and we just don't have money for that. We're on a budget, bitch. Once you download SeatGeek, you can use my code Dante to save $20 on your ticket. So if you guys want to go to a baseball game or a concert like Shawn's tour, you can use my code Dante to save $20 on your tickets. Thank you so much, SeatGeek, for sponsoring this video. I really appreciate it. And yeah, guys, if you're new and part of the Mendez Army, please subscribe to my channel and the world to me. And here's a reaction to If I Can Have You music video. I am excited. Here we go. Really? Really? The close-up on the eye? Oh, wait! His arms behind his head? Are we gonna see some armpit? Oh, he's getting up! Come on, muscles! Look at the tattoos! Oh, we got, like, the Toronto in the background. Okay, yes. We got some feet! We are seeing some feet! Oh, people with foot fetishes out there are gonna be fucking spazzing right now on social media! Uh-oh, he's up! Bitch, we going upside down? Oh, we're just sideways. Where we going? Oh, piano! And he's barefoot! I hope you don't get athlete's feet! Oh my god, oh, there's a bed! There's a bed! Do need some company. Okay. Where'd this chick come from? Bitch, you get the fuck up. And we see an armpit. Woo! That's right. You wrote this song about me, boy. You better fucking sing it to me. Sing it! Hey! Oh my god. I got the Mendez fever. Jesus, fuck me. He put some shoes on. Hopefully he cleaned the bottoms of his feet, because you know them when they black as fuck, and they're probably nasty. Hey! Oh! We got a choir! Yes! We got a choir! Oh, the harder! Okay, we running? Oh, he on a treadmill! Honestly, this was so, like, a random music video, but I got to see Shawn and I'm fucking happy, period. Okay, first of all, this music video was just, like, random. Just random things going on. It's black and white, and he was barefoot. He was barefoot. We saw some armpit. It was, like, a white beater. There's a girl in his bed. What? But the song is a bop. I loved it. This music video was cool, too. It was just, you know, nothing really exciting going on. But I still loved it. We got to see Shawn. Period, bitch. Period. The song is just so good. It's so good. It's so perfect for summer. It's a bop. Like, the beat is Sydney, and the lyrics are really, really good. It's a well-written and well-produced song, and I'm here for it. But can we really talk about, like, how good he looked, though? My boy was looking hella good. I am fucking shook. He looks good always, but I'm shook. Whew. Just us. I am shook. I'm shook. And he barefoot, and we saw our pet. If he was in Calvin Klein's, y'all, we all be on the fucking floor. Period. You know. Oh my god, we're just having a one-on-one right now. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you're new, please subscribe to my channel, The Road to Me, and I'll see you back with a new video very soon. Live, laugh, and slay, bitch. Bye, guys.